For additional security, you can require recipients to enter an access code before they can review and sign their documents. Once you have added your documents and recipients, click Customize and select Add Access Code. Then, enter a code. Your administrator can enforce access code rules and, for example, require the access code to contain at least one letter, one number, and one special character. If the option is enabled for your account, you can also click Auto-Generate Code to automatically generate a code that complies with the access code rules set by your administrator. You must relay the code to your recipients. For security reasons, we recommend that you do not include the code in the document message and that you send it to a different email or phone number as the envelope notification. Continue preparing your envelope as usual and click Send to send it for signature. You can view the access code you set for a recipient by opening the envelope from the Agreements page. After clicking the link in their notification, the recipient is asked to enter the code before they can access the envelope. If they click on I have never received an access code, you will receive an email notification and will need to either correct or resend the envelope. Once the recipient enters the correct access code, they can review and sign their documents.